Welcome everyone. Today's video is all about perspective. It's November now. We have two snapshots in front of us. And once those snapshots are complete, we'll soon be staking on the incentivized testnet. And today I just had a moment of clarity. Putting things in perspective is very important in cryptocurrency. When you're involved with newer blockchain projects, you forget sometimes how infantile these projects are and how far they've come. Cardano has come a long way, and Cardano still has a long way to go. But let's retrace. This project has been around on the market, of course, for a couple years. Bitcoin has been around since 2009. I'm assuming that a majority of the people watching this video are not early investors in Bitcoin in 2009 or 2011. Or maybe not even through 2013. We may have some early investors here. But chances are that if you were extremely early, you probably don't even need to watch this video, or you're not even concerned because your Bitcoin bags are very heavy. And congratulations and kudos to you. However, this is a new generation of blockchain. This is a blockchain that's going to be utilized. This is a blockchain that's going to have utility, not just be a store of value in the future, but potentially integrate with the current financial system and allow people to transact money and engage in smart contracts and do things that the current financial system just can't do. So these are the exciting times that are ahead of us. And this could be the one. This could be the one. Bitcoin, it's the Model T. This is a rocket ship if utilized correctly. Sure, there have been missteps. Sure, there have been mistakes. Sure, there have been missed deadlines, but we still have a lot of potential in front of us. And if blockchain is here to stay, Cardano will be one of the giants. So today's video is all about perspective. I get a lot of questions for the staking testnet as to what the reward schematics are going to be. In a recent AMA from David Esser and a few of the IOHK employees, it was specified or clarified that the range values are probably going to be between 3 and 12%. People seem to think that it's going to be towards the higher range. David Esser insinuated that it's going to be towards the higher range. So for today's video, we're going to assume that the returns for staking are going to be 5% returns. And once again, these are all the assumptions we're going to make for this video. We're not going to talk about staking pool operator fees, which are going to be a percentage of that. And we're not going to be talking about any other fees. We're just going to be talking about a straight ROI of 5%. And of course, it's going to be a fraction of a percentage lower just because you're going to be delegating to a pool. Or if you choose to delegate to a pool, you're going to have to pay stake pool operator fees. So given an ideal pool that is working very well and has good uptime, we're going to make some assumptions. The first assumption we're going to make is the median address amount. So median is not mean. Mean is the average, but we don't know the average of ADA holders because it's very hard to tell in a UTXO distribution. It's very hard to see which addresses are going to which addresses. And one address doesn't necessarily belong to one person. One person may have multiple addresses. So it's very difficult to tell the distribution. I know for a fact that the average is higher than what you see on the screen, but I thought we would do something a little bit different today and just click on median. So if you go to adascan.net and you type in one ADA, you see that there are approximately, 280, 290,000 addresses that are above one ADA. And of course, there are some that are fractions of ADA or dust ADA wallets, but we won't include those in these calculations. And halfway between that, 140,000, 150,000, That's the number of wallets, the median number of wallets. You'll see that the rank is around 146,161, and 2,376 ADA gives you a rank percentage of right on 50%. So 50.0039%. This was the closest I could get to 50%. And at the peak, the all-time high value, that was around $2,803.68. How we've declined. So let's go back to the Excel document. And in the Excel document, we're going to make some assumptions. And I just want to do a quick perspective analysis. So we've fallen a lot. And we've fallen all the way to the ground. And this is where things get interesting, because we established that the median address is 2,376 ADA. And we've lost the majority of our value, and we're about to start incentivized testnet staking. I'm not a technical analysis guru, but I think that alts are relatively bottomed out. They may fall further, and you may call me incorrect on this video. But if you really look at the price history, it's fallen a lot. It has fallen a lot, and we're pretty close to the all-time lows. In fact, if you go to the price history tab, I downloaded the information from CoinMarketCap. I inputted this and has the date, the open price, the high price, the low price, and the close price. Then I sorted by column E from smallest to greatest. And we see that on October 6, 2017, the price of ADA was actually 1.854 cents. So that was the lowest that it's ever been in trading history as far as closing. So for one day, it was under 2 cents. And I believe they hit markets October 1st. So Cardano really went to running as soon as it was launched. So 1.854 cents. And if you compare that with the price today, I believe, is 4.2958 cents. So almost a nickel. If you compare that, it's actually 2.317169 times greater than it was 2 years ago, or over 2 years ago, on October 6th. So if you bought on October 6th, 2017, you multiplied your money by 2.3 times. And that's a pretty good return on investment. It didn't happen for me, and it probably didn't happen for you. I thought this would be mildly entertaining. So anyway, let's get back to the topic. So the 50% address mark, 2,376 ADA. ROI is 5% annualized in ADA. So you would receive 5% rewards in a calendar year. But the testnet is probably not going to happen for 1 year. I'm assuming, let's give a rough estimate of 6 months. It probably will finish before then, but it just makes the numbers even. It makes the math look nice, and everything is easy. So we multiply by 2.5%, that's half of 5%, and you will receive the ROI of 59.4 ADA within the 6 month testnet period. So your new total would be 2,435.4 ADA. Now this is where it gets interesting, because people may say, oh, only 5%, or only 10%, or only this amount of percent. It doesn't seem like a lot. But the key is, we're early in this game. Do you think the Bitcoin miners who were mining Bitcoin in 2009 and 2010, do you think they saw a return on their investment? I mean, do you think, I'm sure they may have been breaking even, but do you think that they were looking at it and saying, oh, wow, I'm going to make so much money? They had no idea. Yet they were mining blocks and probably receiving hundreds of Bitcoin. Now it's where it matters. Now is where it matters. When you hold, it matters. Not in the moment. The short-sighted vision of this is like, wow, only 59.4 ADA. But what if the value goes back to the all-time high? What if it goes higher? This is all about understanding that we are still very early in the game. Anything now is always going to seem like a bigger endeavor than what it's going to look like in 10 years. You purchase a house now, you may see yourself in the hole, and you may not understand where the return on investment is. But 10, 20 years from now, when the house is paid off and you're renting it out to someone, you say to yourself, oh, that was the best investment I made in my life. So using that same logic, let us look at it, Cardano, in a similar way. I'm not telling you to hold for 10 years, but I'm telling you that staking starts very soon. If you were one of the first Bitcoin miners, you were getting hundreds, if not thousands, of Bitcoin. And at that point, there were probably $1, $10, $50, $100 of rewards on the Bitcoin network. And now you're probably a multi-millionaire. So that's the point. Let's move to the next category. I calculated the value in the US dollars. So with the price of 4.2 cents, the total value of 2,376.8 at the moment is $102.07, 6 cents, rounded up to 7 cents. And your ROI would be $2.55 after a 6-month period. So your new total would be $104.62, given that the price stays at 4.2 cents. But it's likely not going to happen. I did some calculations, and the price history, we're going to go back to this tab, has increased 2.317169 times since October 6, 2017. We're just going to use this number as an even number as to what it could do maybe in 6 months. That's not a terrible assumption to make. It may be at the exact same point, it may be lower, but there's a chance also it's significantly higher. So this is very conservative. And if it's lower, then you know that's we're just going to have to wait a little bit longer. But if we multiply this by 2.31 times, we're going to get a value in 6 months of around 9.9 cents or 10 cents. So your initial investment goes up to $236 and your annualized rewards goes up to $5.91 for a grand total of $242.42. So this is very interesting because cryptocurrency goes in bursts. And this is not going to be a slow, gradual climb for the rest of eternity or just stagnation for the rest of eternity. Eventually, the bulls are going to come back and we're going to be seeing some crazy craziness. 10Xs, 100Xs. I'm not saying that's going to happen to Cardano or ADA, but it has happened previously that we 50, 60Xed. And I think that it could happen again. So it's all up to you of how you see this project, how long-term you're looking, and whether or not you see this as a long-term investment. I personally think that Cardano has a lot of potential. ADA has a lot of potential. And there's no reason to throw in the towel now. This is when the fun starts. The game hasn't even started. So when you look at your rewards, when you look at whether or not you want to do incentivized testnet staking, first of all, it's not for everyone. If you feel uncomfortable, please don't do it. If you're thinking about the long term and how you see these rewards, yeah, they look minuscule now, but eventually they're going to be gargantuan. You may be kicking yourself or you may be congratulating yourself in the future. Figure out the risk to reward analysis for you, and this is the time. This is the time. This is our time. We're just about to start playing in the game. Put me in the game, coach. So let's do this. StakeCardano.io. Visit it. Sign up. Drop your email address. We'll be sending updates soon. We don't want to clog your email address. We know that you probably have a lot of emails. And when the time comes, we'll be sending out messages. But we are ready to go. We're just keeping up with Jormungandr updates. And things are looking good. Things are looking good. If we have any problems, we put them on GitHub. And we've been communicating. So we're excited. Let us work for you. And please consider our staking pool. Until the next video, have a great day.